baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video, and today's video is another mukbang. And today is Taco Tuesday. Yes, I'm finally doing the Taco Tuesday. I haven't done these in a while, but for today's Taco Tuesday, we'll be having nachos, spicy nachos. That is, and we are gonna use the real beef. I'm literally hungry. Been waiting all day to eat these. Lettuce and tomatoes. I always put mine at the bottom so that these won't be as soggy. Got this meat. I should put the cheese sauce first. I burned some of this cheese. Look at this. I burned it a little bit, but the parts that's not burned, we still will use. Put a little bacon ranch. Some cheese. Guacamole salsa. Taco sauce. And last but not least, sour cream. And to drink, we have water. You cannot have nachos without sour cream. Yep, I would like to apologize for any background noise you might hear as well. Let's say a prayer and dig in. Dear Heavenly Father, please bless the hands of prayer. This please let this be the nourishment of my body. And in Jesus' name I pray, amen. Yeah, I want the first bite. Yeah, I'm being shiesty. Don't have nothing up here that y'all can eat. Here you go. Yum, 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 yum. This is my first time putting bacon ranch on nachos, so if it tastes good on everything else, it should taste good on this too. I was going to also put some cucumbers up here, but I forgot. And plus, I was saving it for a challenge that I have to do. Like, all these flavors together is bomb. Long piece of cheese. So good. also, what I've noticed, from my analytics, I think I'm going to go back to posting every day, because I noticed that was more beneficial to me, checking my analytics. But then again, I also didn't want to keep putting out so many videos back to back every day. So I was trying to space it out to see if that helped. But to my conclusion, it helped out some. But I don't know. But I will be going back to posting my 2 videos a day. And that will consist of any regular video that I do and a reaction video. So So good. I'm really hungry. Less talking, more eating. The bacon ranch up here, you can't even taste it. Because I didn't put that much. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Your girl was hungry. Some of these are soggy. I'm gonna be full. Definitely worth it. Definitely was hungry. Smashed it. Excuse me. Sometimes it'd be like that. More eating, less talking. This was definitely one of those videos. So, guys, this completes the rest of this video. definitely was worth it. If y'all ever want to try bacon ranch on your nachos, do so, because it's definitely good. You can't even really taste it because I didn't put that much, but put it on as much as you want, and trust me, you be the judge. It was definitely good. But anyway, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all did, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below. Hit the subscribe button so that you can be notified every time I post. Yeah, post. Y'all know how I do. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace.